interesting facts about the female body you didn't know. We are all more or less aware of the incredible endurance of the female body. From enduring labor pains to its uncanny ability to remember small details. Its power and resourcefulness are undeniable. However, there are many facts about the female body that are less apparent and may surprise you. For instance, did you know that a woman's body is more durable over time than a man's? Did you know men and women's brains are different sizes? Want to know more about the female body? Well, stay tuned. But first, before we begin this video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more daily tips like this and turn on notifications so you never miss our new videos. Also, check out our Bestie friendship quote at the end of the video. Alright, so let's look at the female body. Oh god, not like that. We're just trying to discover new, exciting facts about our double X chromosomed gal pals out there. Today, we bring you a video of facts that you may not have known about the female body. Watch, enjoy, and learn something new. Women are wired differently. According to a study conducted out of the University of Pennsylvania, maps of neural circuitry showed that on average, women's brains were highly connected across the left and right hemispheres. The study, which was published in the Journal of Proceedings of the National Academy of Sciences, also showed that in contrast, men's brains have a stronger connection between the front and back regions. This means that generally, men's brains are wired more for perception and coordinated actions, while women's brains are wired more for social skills and memory, making them better able to multitask. Women outlive men. According to Stephen Ostad, chair of the biology department at the University of Alabama and an international expert on aging, pretty much at every age, women seem to survive better than men. Ostad describes women as being more robust. Scientists have yet to determine why, but they do know that this isn't something that occurs with age. A male and female newborn, who are given the same level of care, don't have the same survival rate. Males are at a 10% greater risk of death. This same durability carries on later in life for females. Katherine Sandberg, director of the Center for the Study of Sex Differences in Health, Aging, and Disease at Georgetown University says, "Cardiovascular disease occurs much earlier in men than women. The age of onset of hypertension, high blood pressure, also occurs much earlier in men than women. And there's a sex difference in the rate of progression of disease." Women see things differently. A study led by Brooklyn College psychology professor Israel Abramov found that across most of the visible spectrum, males require a slightly longer wavelength than do females in order to experience the same hue. Longer wavelengths are associated with warmer colors, so an orange may appear more red to a man than to a woman. Moreover, grass almost always appears greener to women than to men, who see verdant objects as more yellow. The purpose of oxytocin is different for women. Oxytocin, sometimes known as the cuddle hormone or love hormone because it is released when people are physically close or bonding socially, has a different effect on women than men. Oxytocin, a powerful hormone that acts as a neurotransmitter in the brain, is particularly important in women, given its vital role in nursing and bonding with their newborn. It also causes uterine contractions during labor and is responsible for shrinking the uterus after delivery. Women have different brains than men. A team of researchers led by psychologist Stuart Ritchie, a postdoctoral fellow at the University of Edinburgh, found that on average, women tend to have much larger cortices, the outer layer of the cerebrum that plays an important role in consciousness, than men. Thicker cortices have been associated with higher scores on an array of cognitive and general intelligence tests. Men, on the other hand, showed higher brain volumes than women in every subcortical region the study looked at. However, when researchers adjusted the numbers to observe the subcortical regions in relation to overall brain size, the comparisons became more similar. That is, there were only 14 regions where men had a higher brain volume and 10 where women did. Women get drunk quicker. Getting drunk happens because your body cannot break down and digest alcohol before it circulates in your blood and makes its way to your brain. The key to breaking down alcohol in your system is an enzyme in your stomach known as alcohol dehydrogenase, which breaks down the alcohol before it enters the bloodstream. Researchers from the University School of Medicine in Trieste, Italy, and the Veterans Affairs Medical Center in the Bronx found that women's stomach lining produces less of this enzyme than the stomach lining of men. This can cause women to get drunk more easily than men if they're less able to digest the alcohol before it reaches their bloodstream. Women are more likely to suffer from neck pain. A study conducted by Dr. Maida Raghavendra and Dr. Joseph Holtman of Loyola University Medical Center reported that women suffer more from neck pain than men as a result of cervical disc degeneration. Cervical degenerative disc disease is a common cause of neck pain, and symptoms include a stiff or inflexible neck, burning, tingling, or numbness. The resulting pain is more frequent when the individual is standing or moving their head. Women are more likely to have a sleeping disorder. Researchers at SleepGP, a medical education provider that offers specialized sleep medicine training to general practitioners in Coolangatta, Australia, found that women were more likely to have sleeping disorders associated with daytime sleepiness, 49% for women versus 36.9% for men. Women were also more likely to report an increased burden of symptoms related to sleepiness. Furthermore, the study showed that women are more likely to feel excessive fatigue or depression, have trouble with concentration and memory, and have difficulty sleeping at night. Crying. This might seem like a lame stereotype, but studies show that women do in fact cry more than men. Psychologists from Tilburg University in the Netherlands found that not only do women cry about 2 to 3 times a month in general, they cry as much as 5 times more than men. That's not just in Europe either. There is a similar gap across all countries, except Africa, where the numbers are actually much closer together. There's a reason women cry more often too. It's in their biology. Researchers and biologists say that while testosterone may prevent men from crying, female hormones may encourage it. So don't be afraid to cry, ladies. It's in your nature. More nightmares. So they cry more often than men, sure. But did you know that women tend to have more nightmares too? Dr. Jenny Parker of the University of West England found that women have more nightmares because scary dreams have a strong link to our emotions. And as previously established, women's hormones tend to make them more emotional. In Dr. Parker's study, the women tested tended to have more scary dreams that were linked to their anxieties. According to Dr. Parker, women's nightmares can be broadly divided into 3 categories: fearful dreams, being chased or life-threatened, losing a loved one, or confused dreams. So women, try to relax before you go to sleep. No one likes nightmares, men or women. More flexible. Here's an upside to being a woman. With more crying and nightmares, it was starting to look like all downsides, wasn't it? You're born more flexible. That's right, researchers have found out that women's lower back is more flexible than their male counterparts. They think it's an evolutionary tactic so that women can have more mobility during pregnancy. Without a flexible lower back, you'd have a hard time staying upright with a whole human in your uterus. According to studies of pregnant women, when they stood upright and leaned back, the curvature of their spine increases by 60%. You also apparently have to be more flexible to hold babies in your arms, ladies. See? Being a woman isn't all that bad. You just need to deal with crying, nightmares, pregnancy, neck pain, sleeping disorders, getting drunk quicker, and, wait, what were we saying? Well, anyways, that's it. Ladies, did you learn something about yourselves? How about you, gentlemen? Did you learn something about the female body that you didn't know before? How about us? Did we miss anything? Let us know all the cool facts about women's bodies that we missed in the comments section below. Bestie friendship quote. One measure of friendship consists not in the number of things friends can discuss, but in the number of things they need no longer mention. Clifton Fadiman. Enjoyed this video? Hit the like button and share with your friends. Also, subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.